I'm happy to announce that Spanish Grove Academy will be reopening on Monday, May 11th. I'm Stephanie Habern. I was the original founding director of Spanish Grove Academy, and I'm very pleased to announce that I will be returning as the executive director. I have a long history with Spanish Grove Academy, and I'd like to share a little of that history and about the positive changes that we'll see moving forward. Well, my history with Spanish Grove Academy goes back quite a long ways. Back to 2004, actually. A friend of mine had asked me to look at some blueprints because he was developing a childcare center. So over breakfast, I said, fine, move this room, shove that hallway, move this out here. I had no idea that that was going to become Spanish Grove Academy. In 2008, I think he sold the whole concept to a local family. In 2009, they asked me to come on board and, what a broad statement, open a school. Everything from all the furnishings, but curriculum and policies and procedures and handbooks and everything. So when I came on this property at that time, they had just cleared it and poured the foundation. So I've walked this since the foundation, watched the frame go up, just every part of it. And then, okay, can I tell you a funny story? Okay, so it was 2010. We were getting ready to open the school and it was the big day. We had ordered a bazillion. Look at everything that's in here. We'd ordered it all. And we arranged to have it all simultaneously delivered and set up in one day. Crazy, but we did it. My granddaughter was with me, who's now 13, but Callie was 3 and a half at that time. And she was stuck by my side all day long watching furniture go up and bookshelves come in and carpeting and toys and everything, and was done at the end of a really, really long day. She's pulling up my hand and I said, yes, Callie? She goes, Mimi, you forgot something. I said, what did I forget? You forgot to order children. I was like, yeah, Callie, I gotta do that. So anyway, in June of 2010, we opened the school. COVID-19 has been very challenging for all of us, from our jobs and economically, and even trying to find things that we need at HEB, let alone homeschooling, which hasn't been a walk in the park. But there are always positives that come out of dark situations if we look for them. And so during this time, we've put a lot of the revitalization kind of plans into action, which I would like to share with you. Number one, when Spanish Grove first opened, we focused on an English-based curriculum with Spanish extension lessons. And under my leadership, we're going to continue to do that because we want all of our children to be super prepared socially and cognitively for kindergarten and their entire school career. Pause for another story. I cannot tell you how heartwarming it is to run into some of my former students here at HEB or around, and they're Mrs. Habern, you know, and they come up and they are still speaking Spanish. And it's wonderful and it's awesome. So that legacy I want to continue on as we move forward. Number two, soon we're going to be offering infant care. So our kids' ages will go from 6 weeks through 5 years old. A lot of parents have expressed a need for infant care, and it was difficult starting at one school and they couldn't wait till they got to Spanish Grove. Well, the wonderful thing will be now is that they'll be able to stay with us from 6 weeks all the way up until they graduate from kindergarten and go away. Number three, uniforms. We love our uniforms at the Grove. They are gorgeous and wonderful, and if you have them, continue to wear them. But from this point forward, we're going to offer parents a choice. You can wear uniforms or free dress. But remember, we're still going to have our special days, like our superhero days and our dress-up days and pajama days and fun things like that. Number four, the Grove will now have a year-round schedule. So playing, caring, loving, and educating your children will be all year long. Well, the hours are not going to change. They'll still be 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. Monday through Friday. And all meals like breakfast, lunch, and the snacks and everything are all included in tuition. So fifth and last, kiss and go. If you wonder what that is, it's where parents drive up and then we check their children in for them outside and bring them into the school and off they go. And we've needed to do this during the COVID for health and safety reasons, but the response has been so positive, we're gonna keep it permanently. So that is a great service and I think our parents are gonna love it. I'm really looking forward to welcoming back all of our families and our new enrollments. And we'll see you soon. This is Lyra. This is my third grandchild that will be attending Spanish Grove Academy. You say hi? Okay. All right. We'll see you soon. Bye.